When police in southern New Jersey found a culprit wandering through backyards, they took to Facebook to see if anyone could identify him. Gape May police posted a photo, the pug mug. The pug was spotted walking through backyards along New Jersey Avenue. Shortly after the post, the dog's owner was located and the pair were reunited. The pug did spend a short time behind bars before he was released on bail.